so many great fighters came out of Philadelphia.
Dude, there's a kid
Rocky.
Now. Ennis.
Oh, Boots Ennis.
Boots.
God,
damn.
God damn, he's good. He's so good.
I remember training with him when he was like a teenager, and he was just playing around with us. And he would just move around. I mean, we were grown adult MMA fighters, couldn't even touch this kid. And now look at me, he's
so
murdering
slick.
People.
You wanted a large, right? Where Ivan? You coming?
Ivan is in I think he's gonna meet y'all down in DC.
Right, I'm gonna keep
or he's coming to DTLR with me.
You need to feel it. You need to take that in your hand.
Oh my goodness. Oh, wow factor. Oh my
gosh. Can I hold it for a second? What do you think? Everything's crazy.
Beautiful.
Sounds good. Yeah. And let it go to the real deserving person.
Thanks, champ. Can't wait to see you. Get down tonight.
Saturday night. So.
Yes, sir.
Hey, thanks again, man.
I appreciate it.
Good.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. Just
take a couple. All right, let's get started. We're going to start with the fist. So look down. You're going to come up to look at the camera, all right?
First thing.
All right. Come down. 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm fine. I'm thinking too much. Come on, let's go.
You got it, man.
Go, let's go.
You got it.
Let's go.
3, 2, 1, go. That was perfect.
Like I always say, though, you know, I don't go there looking for a knockout. I go there, you know, to have fun, you know, and establish my jab and put on a show for the fans. But if I see that opening, I'm definitely taking it.
make it war. Money make them killers pop outside who you ain't seen before. We don't believe in demons till the bro hop out that demon door. You put belts to asses, shoot the fast, shoot to your...
Time to tune into that pay-per-view.
Yeah.
It's
going down, baby.
He just getting ready.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You still got some time. I seen Main Man was about to have a stare off.
They work.
I hope he keep that same energy tonight.
He's out of here.
You got some time to tune into that pay-per-view. You do not want to miss this. Oh. You got some time to tune into that pay-per-view. You hear me?
He getting old.
You still got some time to tune into that pay-per-view. That's what I'm telling you. He getting ready. Mr. Catch Your Body.
Come on, cut it. Damn, look, the kids.
I ain't got nothing to do with them kids.
Man.
You think I'm getting punched in the back of my head
come
for some kids?
Come on, cut it out, man.
What the time you on, man? Punch in the back of my old ass head for some kids. But you still got some time to order that pay-per-view.
Make sure y'all tune in, man.
Tune in. Right now. It's going down. Right. Right.
too much jewelry on that bull.
Light, bro. It's a little light. It's about to get heavier though.
What's next? What's next? A bigger one.
Let me change that.
Yes, sir. We got to run out, you know, we had to run out.
Hey, look, look, all the style. You know, if you take your time, be patient.
Yes, sir.
You need the rounds anyway.
I need
it. You know, you need the rounds anyway. Grateful experience.
Hold on.
Waffy.
Who that?
Before the night, unfortunately, the duty 40 was a runner. He's a truck star.
That was a good one.
He run away when he gets home.
He ain't see it.
The bottom line is about winning, man. That's the bottom line. When you win 120 to 108, listen, man. You know what I mean?
Always a pleasure, brother.
What I'm talking about. You know,
on to the next.
You know what I mean? It's all, you know. My man was just here to pick a check up. He got his check. Yeah, he got his check. We got a little wreck. Boots ran. We did the, we measured the boots ran 5.6 miles today. That motherfucker was like,
come
in, nigga, come in. Good, that motherfucker was. That motherfucker was running.
The kick's on.
But at the end of the day, it's just about the win, man. Win, baby, win. You know what I mean? How you doing, legend? You got these gloves, I already know. Legend is a legend.
Boots, how does it feel having some championship gold to add to your trophy case?
It's so great, you know. Like I said before, the job not done. In the words of Kobe, so great.
Like I always say, the better my opponent is, the better I'm gonna do.